Our sliding tube will be attached via the hole of the cutting board. The fish will be equally distributed between Milky and Charles, so they won't fight.